Weeks after a man was found dead in his Stamford apartment, police arrested the man they say sold him the drugs leading to his overdose. 65-year-old James Papacelli of Stamford now faces charges including manslaughter. Police say he sold drugs to 28-year-old Daniel Peretz. Peretz died of an overdose last month. Papacelli was arrested today while in court for a previous drug arrest.